Why is Adobe Flash Player not installing?
There's a reason even Adobe is giving up on Adobe Flash.
It isn't a flash in the pan, it is one of the most commonly used audiovisual applications around. Just try to watch YouTube with the Adobe plugins crashed.
Check to see if Adobe is already installed. You might not be able to install because it is already there.
I don't think that's the cause.
If you have Chrome, you don't have to install Flash Player. Chrome already has it installed.
I don't use Chrome.
I suppose a lot of people will switch to Chrome whether they want to remove Mozilla for kicking out a CEO who supported traditional marriage. Or dump IE because they hate Microsoft for giving all our data to the NSA.
I'm not going to install Chrome, not even to solve Adobe Flash problems.
You might not be able to install Adobe Flash Player because of problems with the registry or registry permissions.
How can I get registry problems with an initial install?
Registry permissions or bad registry entries are probably the cause when a website tells you that you have the wrong version but know it is the latest and greatest.
I guess that cause never registered.
You could even have registry entries go bad when it only partially installs.
What if it doesn't work even after I've installed it?
If you've installed it, Flash Player may not work right until you restart all the browser sessions.
Or reboot the whole computer.
There's a reason that Microsoft's default tech support solution is Control-Alt-Delete.
What's a real solution?
The solution is probably to download the Sun and ACL from Microsoft's website and run it. That should fix the registry issue.
And then reboot.
If doubt, reboot, is a modern tech support mantra.